Koreans go on vacations quite often to countries in Asia. Among them, one of the most common vacation is Japan. Some people go there on vacation, while others go there on business. Japan is one of our closest neighboring countries. Japan is very similar to Korea when it comes to its geography. There are many mountains and rivers in Japan. In fact, roughly half of Japan is mountains. Also, because Japan is an island nation, there are a whole bunch of beaches. Some beaches are popular vacation spots, and the coastline is very same. Because of this geography, people go on vacation to coastal areas. I went to Japan a few years ago with my family. We went to one of the beaches there, and it was very nice. The locals were very friendly, and I had a great time there. Overall, Japan is one of the most common travel destinations among Korea.